KSBW Action News 8 begins with breaking news.
And that breaking news we have for you this afternoon, an arrest has been made in the Black Lives Matter mural vandalism case that happened in Santa Cruz last year. Santa Cruz police say they arrested Taj Blum after gathering video and forensic evidence. Blum became the person of interest after police secured video evidence of the crime. He was arrested this morning without incident. And at this time, no evidence supports this being a hate crime.